florist near where I live, right? And it's one of these darling little shops where there's too much stuff to actually fit inside the store. So it just spills out onto the footpath in front. And I really like walking past it because you basically have to go through this tunnel of foliage, gorgeous flowers, really lush, and it just smells so divine. Love it. It's become one of my favorite places in Montreal, but one thing I can't figure out about it is the hours that it's open, or more specifically the hours that it's not open. It just seems that there's always someone there. It's always open, even if I walk past like 4 a.m. I'm just like, really, is there a lot of demand for bouquets of poppies and lilies at 4 a.m? Well, maybe there is. So that's my delightful wee Montreal florist. Okay, I've just got to say something about the weather. And this might be a bit dull for any of you who are not in Montreal right now, but it's just been so oppressively hot for the past few days. It's crazy. It just makes you not want to even move or do anything, in case you just turn into a giant puddle of sweat. It's pretty crazy. And I've always said I'm a big fan of humidity. It's like the universe giving you a hug. But these past few days, it's more like the universe sitting on your chest and pinning you down so you can't move. It's a bit mad. And I'm coping, I think, despite the lack of sleep. But I live with this married couple, right? And well, one of them's pregnant, not sure which. And anyway, the pregnant one is having a harder time with it because it's hot and it's just so much body and baby and insulation and heat, and it's a bit much. So I hope for the pregnant one's sake that this doesn't last too much longer.